Angels. We are inbound and cleared hot. Our target is a Meriwether field base located at the Davis Quartz mining facility. You'll be flying into restricted airspace with probable surface-to-air batteries and extensive ground reinforcements. Your objective is to engage the enemy, fuck shit up in general, and then land and recover mobilized cache of whatever raw material they've been extracting. We need to know what the hell they're up to down there and get ahead of it. Good luck, TL. CR out.
Okay, team leader. Comms all good? Good. Coords for Davis Quartz should be with you now. You are clear to engage. Nothing like a bombing run to set the tone, right? Don't worry, they got the transport with the raw material locked up in a military-grade container. So feel free to light this bitch up. Fly smart. Remember, they got anti-air down there.
Attention aircraft! This airspace is prohibited! Reverse course now!
These assholes have been busy. Better start prepping those bombs. Or, fuck it. Do it however you want, as long as you bring the heat. As soon as those supply trailers are out of the way, we can move in and craft the raw material. Heads up. We got more units incoming. Assholes have got for us. LSA just set up shop, people. gotta stay ahead of Meriwether, you copy? Use the new cameras on the turrets so we can find this shit and get out of here. You see it down there? Thank you. Okay, we feeling good? Cause I got a present for you. Today, we're testing out some next level wings, baby. Get them fired up. Allow me to introduce the Raiju. Now this shit right here is a state-of-the-art fighter jet. Our client wants a third-party test flight before they sign on the dotted line. And guess what? They came to us. You're the first pilot cleared to fly this thing in U.S. airspace. Perks of the job, right? Check this out. The Raiju has hover functionality. Should make takeoffs and landings smooth as shit. Just hit the button and it'll switch flight modes. Okay, listen up. First, we're gonna give this thing stealth mode a little field test. If you can fly through Raiju Canyon undetected, we pass. But, to make things interesting, Meriwether's got some serious air defense set up in there. Do not forget to activate the stealth mode, you copy? Turn your ass into...